spreading out.
So,
we're here to do the ALS challenge as a team, and we are going to challenge the rest of the AST staff throughout the country to do this.
I think we're ready there for it.
Yes. One, two.